嗱好啦，咁嚟到第三條啊，咁第三條咧，佢話有一個 pack of cheese 咧，即係嗰啲芝士就 regular 嘅話咧，就視之為係220 gram，就 correct to 0.1 gram。咁10 gram 即係佢上下限分別就係215 gram 同埋225 gram 啦。咁而家佢又攞咗250包 regular 嗰啲 cheese，咁佢問佢話 measure 係 correct to 536 kg 就 correct to 0.1 kg，咁啱唔啱呢？咁我哋試下睇下啱唔啱啦。嗱，咁我用咁樣方法做啊。咁每包嘅咧，per 即係per pack 嘅話，A pack 一個 packet 啦。咁個upper limit 就係225 gram，個 lower limit 咧 LL 啊，215 gram。好啦，咁如果250個 regular 嘅話咧，咁佢 upper limit 咧，就理論上應該係225乘翻250，咁呢度計到出嚟咧就係56.25 kg。咁你睇下佢同嗰個 measure 都已經爭好遠啦，即係冇可能噶啦呢個已經。咁我計埋個 lower limit 先啊，個 lower limit 咧就215乘250，咁計到出嚟咧就53750，53.75 kg。我約翻佢做 gram 噶啦，kg 噶啦。咁即係話佢個measure correct to 幾多咧？就 upper limit 減 lower limit，咁即係話 correct to。Correct to 就 upper 減 low 啊，咁減 low 出嚟咧就2.5 gram 嘅。嗱，佢錯兩樣嘢，第一樣嘢佢唔係 correct to 0.1 gram，第二樣嘢就佢唔係 correct to measure 到53.6，因為呢度冇一個數字係53.6嘅，最低就算最低都53.75，咁所以 low 啦。好，嗱，呢條係咁樣。